said to Moses and Aaron in the land of Egypt, speak to all the congregation of Israel, saying, on the 10th of this month they are each to take a lamb for themselves, according to their father's households, a lamb for each household. Your lamb shall be an unblemished male, a year old, and you shall keep it until the 14th day of the same month. Then the whole assembly of the congregation of Israel is to kill it at twilight. Moreover, they shall take some of the blood and put it on the two doorposts and on the lintel of the houses in which they eat it. And they shall eat the flesh that same night, roasted with fire, and they shall eat it with unleavened bread and bitter herbs. And the blood shall be a sign for you on the houses where you live. And when I see the blood, I will pass over you. And no plague will befall you to destroy you when I strike the land of Egypt.
So the priests would inspect the Passover lambs for imperfections, because that's what the law of Moses required, a male unblemished lamb for the Passover sacrifice. But all of these rituals and all of these feasts, such as the Passover, foreshadowed and pointed to something better that was coming. Hidden within the Torah of Moses is another picture.
Blessed is the one who comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed.